Romero.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the...
Well, this is half-time, and that's the whistle. 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Verratti.
They could pose some danger now. Well, it's a nice bit of skill. The defending, well, it was woeful. This looks promising.
This looks promising.
Forward play from. That's good support as they build this attack. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Here's Ciro Immobile.
Comes in with a tackle.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. It's Senye!
reading of the play by the defender.
Damian.
Antonio Candreva. Could be dangerous.
I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball, somebody in the crowd maybe.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to, and came up with the pass as well, excellent. Christian Riveros. Attacking well here. Giro Immobile. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Neatly intercepted. Turn pass. Christian Riveros. Here's a chance to attack. It back with an interception. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball. He won't want to do that here. Giro Immobile. Now, this is an interesting attack. Insigne. Truth, Alan, this is what we expected. A dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
The scoreline. We restart the game. Alonso. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Italy are going to chalk up victory here. They dictated for long periods ahead of half-time, and they're going to be ahead where the final whistle goes. He has cleared it well. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, I read it. Baratti. Into the attacking third. Got the bait. Hit it hard. Not very true. It's a change to be made now. To try and pep up the attack. Try and get back on level terms. They bring on the extra striker. Yeah,
this team has had its back to the wall for a while now and they do need a bit more momentum.
Conte. Antonio Candreva. Bernadeschi. Shots on here. That's a good block. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Insigne. Damian. Leonardo Bonucci. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. I've been quite impressed with it today. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on board. Some players who they can find the back of the net too.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
the significance is that they're in front.
Insigne.